Moving on to Indian occupied Kashmir, in another act of state terrorism, Indian troops have martyred three youth in occupied Kashmir. Police said they were killed after troops intercepted a truck at Bantol Plaza on Jammu-Srinagar Highway. It said the security forces launched a cordon and search operation in the Nagrota area. Indian atrocities in occupied Kashmir have increased despite the ongoing cruel curfew. The valley is reeling under Indian curfew and communications blackout for the last 180 days.